water, but fill from the top or bottom. What does it look like? From the bottom, that's surprising to me too. I thought it would be from the top. Now, in case you're looking at this and you've never seen a lockout chamber before, they are a way to go safely from one environment to another. Our lockout chamber is filled with 4,000 gallons of fresh water, and it is 27 feet deep. Now, to compare, our main environment upstairs is also 27 feet deep, but it is 5.7 million gallons of salt water. Now, other places you might see a lockout chamber include submarines underwater for divers to go safely in and out of the submarine, or even in space for the International Space Station. Astronauts use lockout chambers to go safely in and out of space. Now, if you're interested in things like diving with our diver Venus, we do have some amazing programs here, and one of them, if you're scuba certified, is right upstairs. You'll be able to go in our amazing environment, Dive West, and you'll be able to swim with our amazing animals. But don't worry, if you're not scuba certified, you can do aqua tour, where you can stay at the surface and do scuba assisted snorkeling. Now, do I have any dolphin fans around here? Anybody love dolphins like me? I see a few. Excellent. We do have some upstairs, and if you really want to get close to them, we do also have dolphins in depth, which is an experience to get that close-up interaction with them. Now, John, we are looking for something else. When you see a bright light shine in here, let me know. If we miss it, friends, we're counting on you. Let us know when you see that bright light in our lockout chamber. Now, John, I want you to start thinking about your favorite sea animal, which I will ask you again about later, okay? You thinking about it? I think I might know what it is based on your shirt. Do you already have a favorite? You can tell me about it later. We'll find out soon. But great job, all the happy dolphins. We'll find out. I don't know. Well, excellent. While that's going up, of course, like I said, we do have many other areas in our aquarium that we really enjoy. Now, have you seen the bright light yet, John? I don't think it's changed, right? Did you guys see the bright light?
Do you know what it is?
the ocean. Now, we were talking, John, I did talk to you about your favorite sea animal, but it's not time yet for yours. Keenan is sea turtles. He loves sea turtles, and so do I.